U.S. President Donald Trump's Deputy National Security Advisor for Strategy, Dina Powell, plans to resign early next year but will continue to have a role in Middle East diplomacy, the White House said on Friday. White House spokesperson Sarah Sanders said Powell, a key player in U.S. diplomatic efforts in the Middle East, had always planned to stay 1 year at the Trump White House and then return to her home in New York. Powell could be one of several administration officials to leave at the one-year mark of Trump's presidency. Speculation has centered on Secretary of State Rex Tillerson, who officials say could be replaced by CIA Director Mike Pompeo, and top economic adviser Gary Cohn may possibly leave also. Powell's replacement is likely to be Nadia Shadlow, a National Security Council aide who has been working with Powell on a new U.S. national security strategy expected to be released in the next couple of weeks, a senior administration official said. Powell has been one of Trump's inner circle and a key aide to National Security Advisor HRMC Muster. She engaged in diplomacy throughout the Middle East with Trump's senior advisor and son-in-law, Jared Kushner. Dina has done a great job for the administration and has been a valued member of the Israeli-Palestinian peace team. She will continue to play a key role in our peace efforts and we will share more details on that in the future, Kushner said in a statement. Trump's move to have the United States officially recognize Jerusalem as the capital of Israel has been denounced across much of the Arab world. His team is working on a framework for a potential Israeli-Palestinian peace deal that aides say could be released early next year. For all the latest world news, download Indian Express app.